Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Zecharia, Chapter 10. Let's get started now. The Book of Zecharia is the 11th book of the 12 minor prophets in the Old Testament of the Bible. It is composed of 14 chapters, it containing prophetic visions and messages. Chapter 10 focuses on the restoration of Israel and the Lord's provision of salvation for His people. The chapter begins with a call to prayer, emphasizing the importance of seeking the Lord during times of trouble. The people are instructed to ask for rain from the Lord, as the nation was experiencing a drought. The Lord promises to respond to their prayers, providing them with abundant rainfall and crops. The Lord then promises to restore the nation of Israel, gathering His people from the nations where they had been scattered. He will be their shepherd, providing for them and protecting them. The Lord also promises to defeat their enemies and restore their strength, allowing them to dwell in peace. Verse 4 describes the Messiah, who will come from the line of Judah. He is referred to as the cornerstone, the temple, and the battle bow. The Messiah will be strong and mighty, fighting for His people and leading them to victory. The following verses describe the return of the people of Israel from their captivity in Babylon. They will be filled with joy and gratitude as they return to their homeland. The Lord will bless them with abundance, and they will be like a well-watered garden. Verse 12 ends the chapter with a promise of the Lord's presence among His people. He will be with them in their distress, and He will strengthen them. They will never be put to shame because they will know that the Lord is with them. The teaching application of this chapter is that the Lord is faithful to His promises. He will provide for His people and protect them. When we seek the Lord and trust in Him, He will bless us with abundance and protect us from our enemies. The Lord promises to be with us always, even in our times of trouble. As we pray and seek the Lord, He will hear our prayers and respond to them, providing us with everything we need. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!